Aamir Khan, the perfectionist of Bollywood, is known to experiment with his looks to get under the skin of his character in films. The versatile and hardworking actor has taken certain transformations to such an extreme level that perhaps hardly any other working actor of today has been able to match his dedication. Here is a look at the actor's top 5 transformations when he made us all go, wow. Thugs of Hindostan. The actor is currently filming director Vijay Krishna Acharya's Thugs of Hindostan with co-stars Amitabh Bachchan and Katrina Kaif, and glimpses from his look in the movie are already viral.
Thugs of Hindostan might get some inspiration from Pirates of Caribbean, and your look might also get inspired from Johnny Depp. So what do you have to say about it?
Not true at all. Okay. The film is not inspired from any film. Okay. It is an action-adventure film.
Okay.
So action-adventure film, Pirates bhi hai, aur bhi 100-200 action-adventure films bani hai.
Okay.
Indiana Jones bhi action-adventure hai. So it's an action-adventure genre.
Okay.
Kahani kisi film se milti julti nahi hai. Aur mera kirdar bhi kisi se milta julta nahi hai.
The actor can be seen with a pierced nose and ears, and it is said to be giving a painful time to the actor. The actor is said to be suffering some really painful sleepless nights since the piercing and has often been heard screaming out in pain. Dangal. Shedding kgs of weight is a daunting task for many. But the actor's drastic transformation from a 95 kilogram to a fit 68 kilogram wrestler with six-pack abs in 5 months is certainly not for the faint-hearted. The actor's transformation from paunchy older man to a young Mahavir was not an easy journey, but the actor, with his commitment, proved once again. Three Idiots. Looking young in Rajkumar Hirani's Three Idiots was one of the biggest challenges for the then 45-year-old actor, who stunned everyone appearing half his age. While performing the role of Rancho, who has been shown first as a 20-something graduate and then as an accomplished scientist in the later part of the movie, the actor had to put in a lot of efforts to get that zooby-dooby look. The actor broke all the barriers once again for his much-appreciated role in Hirani's directorial. Gajini. The actor goes to any extent in making his act the best one for performing a role of a psychologically imbalanced lover on Revenge in Southern remake of psychological thriller Ghajini. It took 13 months of rigorous workout in a garage to achieve a solid 8-pack abs body. Reportedly, the dedicated actor had to mostly live on egg whites for this entire period to get those chiseled abs. Aamir even went to the extent of shaving off his much-loved hair to get a nearly bald look for the role. Dil Chahta Hai. Playing the role of a carefree, mischievous and free-spirited Akash with a short spiked haircut and soul patch beard just below his chin, Aamir started a new trend for youngsters which is followed by many even today. The underlip beard became a rage, swooning his female fans world over. No wonder, Aamir Khan is known as Mr. Perfectionist of Bollywood.